There is no humanitarian solution for this problem. The solution is political. And that is why we have been strongly appealing for all borders everywhere to be open to Syrians.
Sayın sürücü, lütfen farlarınızı yakınız.
Abi radyoda, ben radyo dinliyorum. Radyo galiba bağlandı tüneli.
Some 30,000-35,000 people amassed on the other side of the border. The Turkish authorities are saying they're not allowed to cross because they're giving them adequate shelter and food on that side of the border, although the United Nations and several European countries are saying Turkey should open its border to those fleeing from war.
Bye bye, take care.